so from MCIA 2018. I am Rajeshwari More, one of your MCs for tonight, and this is Nikhil. Oh, wait. Nikhil, why don't you go introduce yourself? I'm sorry.
Well, thank you for already half introducing me. I had a whole skit prepared out. But anyway, if none of you heard before, my name is Nikhil Samyam.
Let's start our first performance of the evening.
Okay, so how many of you are excited? Raji, looks like the audience hasn't warmed up yet. Come on, guys. All right, I know what will get you excited. How many of you have heard of Maishmati, maybe even Devasena, or even Kattappa?
Are you talking about Bahubali? The Bahubali that everyone knows about since 2017?
Of course, Jai Maishmati. Yes, of course, Raji. Bahubali is the highest grossing Indian movie franchise in the world. It was dubbed in multiple languages. And now the tiny tots have decided to come in front of us dressed as beautiful Bahubali characters. The kids' fashion show was choreographed by Srimati Aruna Ravichandran, Srimati Bijaya Sahu, and Srimati Urmi Das.
What's there to wait then? Let's get on to the performance. Let's take a look at our participants that will be taking care of the fashion show today. Vedant Thakur, Panchal, Nidisha Pejataya, Mishika Rout, Lakshaya Senthil Kumar, Nishant Pejataya, Ryan Nayak, Arith Vikram, Rylan Nayak, Sahasra Juluru, Rihanna Evans, Vatsal Sudera, Riya Balakrishnan, Daksh Sudera, Shorya Jain, Surya Balakrishnan, Bhuvika Bommanna, Inchara Patil, Anya McCormick, Manvi Shukla, Saket Juluru, and Shreshta Goli. Let's give a big round of applause to the next participants. Woo!
लहरों में खोई हूँ बूंदे यार जैसे जल रही है चिता सांसों में है धुआं फिर भी आस मन में है जगी भोर होगी क्या कभी यहां पूछती यही ये बेड़ियां देख तो कौन है ये
Oh.
I was shocked.
Those kids were so cute. That dance was, that skit was so beautiful. I was mesmerized. That's why I was calling it a dance still. And I feel like I was so honored by that performance. I just want a quick group picture with these amazing kids who started off this program so well. Could we get a couple more group pictures, please? And another round of applause.
Awesome job.